Hi, I'm Wendy, a dog trainer here at Leader of the Pack Pet Services. If, like us, you like to take annual family photos during the holiday season and include your four-legged family members as well, or whether you just like to take festive photos of your dogs, you may know that it's not always easy. Dogs like to wriggle around, they can get distracted and move out of position, which makes it difficult to get that perfect holiday shot. I have taken thousands of photos of dogs over the years, and we have also completed a few different holiday-inspired photo shoots. So today I'm going to share with you some of my tips to make this much easier experience for you and your dog, and to also get that perfect holiday photo. So I'm not a professional photographer, so this video will not cover professional photography tips like how to compose your photo or what filters to use, but it will show you how you can have your dog included in the photo shoot to get that perfect photo with them. Tip number one, using props. There are some adorable festive costumes out there for your dog, but if your dog is uncomfortable wearing the costume, it can not only ruin your family photo shoot, but it can also damage the bond you have with your dog. So the most important aspect of using a costume with your dog is to make sure you introduce it to them correctly and not on the day of the photo shoot. So take the time to introduce your dog to the costume or the prop prior so they can get comfortable with it. Depending on the temperament of your dog, whether or not they've worn costumes before, or how well they've been introduced to different training equipment previously, will determine how long this process may take you. Just take your time, work at your dog's pace, make sure they're comfortable wearing the costume so they can enjoy being part of the photo shoot. Tip number two is preparation. Make sure your dog knows the command of the activity that you want them to do during the photo shoot. If you'd like your dog to be lying down, then they'll need to learn the drop command. If you're happy for them to be sitting and maybe giving you a high five, then again, they'll need to know what the command is, the high five, so they can complete the action that you want them to complete. It will just confuse your dog if you start to introduce a new activity during the photo shoot. So if there's something that you want them to do specifically, then practice this ahead of time, or just make sure you ask them to do something that they already have learned. Tip number three, have help. It's difficult to be in the photo and manage a dog at the same time, so having an extra pair of hands or two to help you with your dog will go a long way to making this photo shoot stress-free. You need the other set of hands to be able to dispense food treats to your dog and help get their focus to make sure they're looking in the right direction at the camera during the photo shoot. Tip number four is get focused. So once everyone's in position, it's time to get your dog looking in the right direction. I highly recommend using a favourite toy or a food treat to get and hold your dog's attention in the right direction. And make sure once you've taken the photo, that you give your dog a break by playing with them with that toy or giving them that food reward. This way it keeps them interested and wanting to go back to do the activity again. Tip number five, just keep clicking. This is probably the only photography specific tip I'm gonna give you, but just keep taking photos. Don't stop, because your dog will wriggle around and move and that can make the photo blurry. So if someone on the end of the camera or you on the end of the remote, just keep taking the photos so that you've got a few to select from to make sure you've got that one where your dog is nicely in position and not blurred. Okay, so there you have it. Those are my five tips and tricks for including your dog in your family's holiday photos. I hope you have enjoyed this video and that you take the time to include your dog in your next family photos using these tips that I've provided. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!